Okay, we're doing this. George Foreman grill. Gonna try some Mrs. Fields cookies. Don't mind that, it's just the fire department. Here we go.
I need to make cookies without eating some dough.
Bruce wants to eat the dough. 2 inches apart. It says 10 to 11 minutes. And yes, I'm touching them with my fingers. This is an experiment anyway. And then I'm going to try and keep the lid open. It says with a coffee mug. I don't have a coffee mug. So maybe I'll... Ow! That's hot! This is how I gotta do it because I don't have a coffee mug. 10 to 11 minutes. And we'll see what happens. Time check the cookies. It's been 10 minutes. The package said 10 to 11. I don't think it's enough. Definitely not enough. So I think maybe another 5 minutes. And I had to change out the plastic container for the bottle opener. We'll try another 5 minutes and come back to it. Okay, it's been 15 minutes. We're gonna check them out again.
Another 4 minutes.
Yeah, I think they need a couple more minutes. But I think I'm gonna rotate them.
Yeah.
See if I can not burn myself again. Okay, let's say another 4 minutes. Four more minutes. Okay. Been 19 minutes. Oh, they look done. I think 19 minutes might be the lucky number. I'll pull them off. We got cookies. We'll let Bruce be the taste tester. Okay, I have two more to cook. I almost forgot. So there we go. I think that's... Ow! My goodness. I keep burning myself. Okay, Bruce wants to taste test. 19 minutes and beautiful cookies. Okay, Bruce. Coco. How did we do with the George Foreman?
Oh, that's a cookie.
You like them?
What the best damn cookie I ever had.
Cooked on a George Foreman. What's Coco think? Coco. She probably would agree. So not bad on a Foreman?
No.
Cooked inside?
A little crunchy on the bottom.
You see the inside. Oh, wow. Okay.
Otherwise known as Awesomeville.
So, we're good on George Foreman for making cookies.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe.